Let's do fist. Yeah, let's go.
This is Sparta!
Hey, dude, my name is Ken Zingo. Welcome back to an Arguably a Brotato. Last episode, we did run and talk. We didn't talk about toxic mental stuff. Awesome. Like sibling stuff, all that stuff. Okay. So we were the multitasker, but less. And then let's try the ghost. Let's try with another build, ghost axe. Yeah, let's try that. So what's up, guys? So guys, join us via hit like below. Also subscribe if you want to join our team. Ring the bell, you know, if I want to upload new content that you guys can make these videos amazing. So you guys are awesome and you're welcomed. And appreciate our team, our squad. Also, links to below if you want to support the channel by Patreon or Streamlabs as your option. Also, my social media and for the links for the game for Potato. It does sound like the new run. You actually can get more money. Pretty cool. Luck. Nope. Pick a branch. Nice. Luck. Let's get this. Eternal. Let's get landmines. So you see what I'm going to do is basically do a damage based build. So, because each time every 20 hits, they're going to increase my damage. So, that's what I'm doing. I have a 25% chance to deal 1.3x33 brain damage, or I could or ghost axe. Let's go for that. Plus, let's go for some range. Get the landmines. No rerolls. Also, give me suggestions for builds, ideas. Just comments in general. Because you're always. So maybe you can see it. Oh. The ghost is pretty neat to see. It's like the face is just so funny. No. Let's go with attack speed. Let's go with the luck. Gotta be civil. Civil wars. Ow. Luck. Okay, have a chance to do 1x5 brain damage. Let's try that. Head injury. Melee crit damage, 60% damage. Let's do that. Ooh, Eternal. I got two of these. Okay. Okay, shield. My mom, dude, she'll be big. Hold on. I don't like, really, I shouldn't just do those parts, but hey. Range. Let's go for this. Go for this. Ooh, another Eternal Axe. Ooh, some attack speed too. Nearby enemies. One die, one hit. Let's get all those three. Like all three of them. Get hit. I have projectory on my side. It's fun. Ow. Okay. Give me that. I'll take that. I also take that. The armor. I'll just take the armor, just because in case. Even though the armor doesn't even matter in this build, basically the for ghost. I basically just go, it's basically you just want to get basically dodge, a bunch of dodging. Like for the ghost character. It might be possible to actually put. Okay, let's get that. Speed. Anytime I will get a turret, but let's not do it this time. Dude, this is a good one. Alright, rerolls. Ooh, another bot, too. Wandering bots. That's my Wanderbot, by the way. I watch his videos. How about a YouTuber? Like, basically, like, gamer YouTuber. Oh, I dig it. Let's do a new run. Let's try another character. Let's try a fist again. Or should I try on? Wait. Should I try hands? Let's try that. Oh, all that hands are not good. Okay, restart. Let's do fist. Okay, let's go back. Let's do the fist build. That's fine. Attack speed. Harvesting. Light mines. Melee attack. Another fist. Then my champion, Mike Tyson. Mike Tyson. Again, I've never watched any like WWE. What is this suit anyway? Maybe we could try that. Sorry. Let's do this. Let's try that. Let's get the lifesteal. So this character has range and range damage. Yeah, range. Of course, no range. Wait, do I get, what do I get when I have this? Okay, I have a dodge chance. Chance of dodging. That's cool. Correct him, no. The only problem in my recordings. Wow. Oh, should we get the wait, no, not the hand. Take that. Rock and roll. Rock and roll, I mean. Rock and roll! Rock and roll! Ow. Good luck. Attack speed. Healing damage, luck. Minus luck, I mean. No. Attack speed. Armor. Let's actually stay here and see what happens. I'm interested to watch. I love watching. Oh yeah. Never mind. I'll take this. My control, my... I'm losing my controller. My control. You're nice.
Ooh.
What the? Oh god.
Mental conversations.
I don't know, I just... How about the thing that at least is the trees that I want to hit? No. I'm gonna play me with Knuckle. I'll take whatever Knuckle I get. My Knuckles are doing pretty good because of my lifesteal. Combination of damage and lifesteal. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, okay, okay. Thank goodness, thank goodness. More lifesteal. HP regeneration. Hmm. what, you know. Okay, let's take these. So we got some rares. They're tier level, well, level two. Two weapons. Fine. Here we go. I'm trying hard to dodge that. AP generation, sweet. Damn it. At least it's gone pretty good. Dude. I think I'm gonna end this video for this day episode. This is Kingdango, sign out. See you dudes, goodbye!